published 0838 EDT, the 5th of September 2017, updated 843 EDT, the 5th of September 2017. While Alvaro Morata is away on international duty with Spain, the Chelsea striker has left his significant other at home in London. Morata was on target for Spain during their 30 win against Italy on Saturday night after coming on as a 72nd-minute substitute and put his case forward for a starting berth in Liechtenstein on Tuesday. But while Morata is away with the national side, trying to book their place at next year's World Cup in Russia, he has left his wife Alice Campello behind in the unfamiliar surroundings of the English capital following their move from Madrid. Alvaro Morata's wife, Alice Campello, posted a series of photos with her husband on Instagram. Campello posted a heartfelt message to the Chelsea striker, telling him that she missed him. "He missed you too much," Campello said as she took to Instagram to post a sentimental message accompanied by photos of the pair. "Even in my best dreams I could have imagined having a better husband than you." Morata tied the knot with Campello, a 22-year-old Italian fashion designer and model, in June this year before his move to England. And both Campello and his new boss Antonio Conte will hope the 24-year-old returns unscathed following his duty with the national squad. Chelsea returned to Premier League action against Leicester on Saturday, and Morata will hope to continue his goal-scoring form after touching down in the English capital. She added, "Even in my best dreams I could have imagined having a better husband than you."